got Bailey here with me. Bailey, I mean, first of all, congratulations on such an amazing match tonight. But how do you feel after what just happened with Charlotte?
I feel like I should have won. I should have won. And I feel like I kind of let down a lot of people here. But that doesn't mean that it's going to stop me, because Charlotte is a great champion, and I would love to get another chance. I would love to win in front of Full Sail University. This has been like one of the coolest experiences of my life tonight, and having everybody here, and just even you, Renee, you're making me happy.
Bailey, let's take a look at some of the highlights from your match tonight with Charlotte. Bailey, how did it feel to be out here? I mean, you represent so many of the young girls that are watching at home, and that's exactly who you are here. I mean, how did it feel to come out and be able to show these girls that they can fulfill their dreams, to come out here and be a role model for so many women? I know your mom was here with you as well today, and you had her in your corner, which must have been such a great opportunity for you to be able to do that with her today.
Okay. My mom was here. My mom was here. It drove me crazy. But there's this little girl named Izzy that had tears in her eyes, like, after I lost, and she is who I'm going to fight for when I beat you, Charlotte. I am going to beat you, Charlotte. And you too, Sasha. I don't know what that was about. I'll take you too. I'll take all.
Nice. Well, there's no question that you left everything in the ring tonight.